To get the locomotive started, set the battery isolation switch. A lot of time will be spent in the locomotive cab, so climb aboard to get started. The master key is used to activate the control desk. The locomotive is now ready to be started. Use the straight air brake to hold the locomotive during the startup procedure. Release the brakes and allow the system to charge. Use the reverser to set the direction of travel. Marker lights are used to inform others. Almost ready. Release the remaining brakes, parking brake and straight air brake. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. It's important to provide a smooth ride for passengers.
Good!